guys, welcome back again. We are remembered stories Max and giving you all this practice. By the way, we are looking at a road to 10,000. For my TikTok account, for my Instagram, all these kind of peeps or these kinds of pics are always there, giving you all this information free of charge. Yes, let us look at what you call the medical fitness test or medical residency in Qatar. What do you understand by the term and what you definitely need to know? Yes, something small that I need to let you know. Anyone who works in Qatar or anyone who is being sponsored to come and work in Qatar, he'll go under what you call a medical fitness test. The medical fitness test, there's a lot of things they're going to test. They're going to check the x-rays, they're going to check the blood, they're going to call the hepatitis, they're going to check everything that concerns your health that is able or that really can prove out that you are eligible or you can stay in the country depending on the kind of nature of the work. Yes, kind of questions again that's always coming. What do they test for? They will test for blood, they will test for hepatitis, they will test for the BVC, they also test for the x-rays. So most, those are some of the most common diseases that normally people take to undermine and they're not taken care of. So you find that before you come or before you think of coming here, I think it's better you first go to a very a healthy hospital or medical. You take the medical, then you come here. Because definitely you have to take a thorough, what you call a medical test when you come into this country. When you come into this country, they will have to take that first before they can approve what you call your residence. You take the medical. After passing the medical, they will appoint you for what you call fingerprints. After taking the fingerprints, then probably they will get what you call the residence permit, meaning that you are eligible and you are allowed to work into the country. So most of you, the problem is that you've ended up what you call failing, what you call medicals, because you've not got what you call trusted hospitals as you are planning to come. So definitely this kind of also reminder, if you are planning to travel in any country, then definitely it's a high alert for you to take care of what you call your health, in any way or the other, take care of your medical, which precedent will enable you to travel and enable you to live. Hope I've tried to share something for you regarding the medical fitness test in Qatar here.